Hello everyone, I am Neha Kazi from Leelavati Lalji Dayal High School and College of Commerce. In our English grammar lesson today, we are going to talk about degree of comparison. So let us see how do we compare it. Alright, so there are three ways in which adjectives can be compared. Positive, comparative and superlative. So in a positive degree, always remember students, we will use the word as. Then our adjective and then again the word as smart as big as small as good as beautiful as. Okay, in a comparative degree we will use the comparative form of our adjective along with the word than. So smart becomes smarter than, bigger than, smaller than, better than, more beautiful than. All right, see this, these are two exceptions where we do not add er. Okay, here good becomes better, the word changes, and here in beautiful we add the word more beautiful. All right, we add the word more. Then in the superlative form we always use the article the before our superlative degree. So the smartest, the biggest, the smallest, the best, the most beautiful. Alright, so first you remember this basic concept that whenever you have a positive degree, you have to use the adjective along with the word as. Comparative degree, depending er, or you change the word, or you have to add the word more, and then you write the word then. And the superlative degree, you have to add the word the before the superlative degree. Alright, now let us see the type 1. Of converting our sentences. All right, there are three types actually wherein we convert the sentences. All right, so let us see the first one now. So here, see, this is the structure. Positive degree will be no other plus as plus the adjective. Adjective will be in the positive degree plus the word as and then the remaining sentence. Comparative degree we will use then, because we have already seen this in the table. And we will use any other. So when you have no other, you use any other. And the superlative degree will be the plus the superlative degree. Let us understand this with the help of example. All right. So see here, Mahesh is the smartest boy in the class. Now obviously if we have the smartest, which means it is superlative, right? So this gets converted to Mahesh is smarter than. See, the smartest got converted to smarter than any other boy in the class. Any other. Why? Because we said that Mahesh is the smartest boy in the class. Okay. So which means he is smarter than any other boy in the class. And this means that no other boy in the class is as smart as Mahesh. See, no other. So when we are saying that he is the smartest, okay, out of everyone, so we will convert it in this manner where we use any other and we use no other. Okay, if you get the sentence of no other and you have to convert it to the remaining two degrees, then you have to do it with the help of any other and the smartest, okay, or the and the superlative degree. Okay, so this is type 1, students. You can remember the structure so that you will be good to go with your sentences. Let us see type 2. So here you have positive degree will be very few plus the word as, adjective, and then again as. Comparative will be then plus most other. In type 1 we saw any other. Here we are looking at most other. Positive it was no other. Here it is very few. All right, superlative, there we use the plus the superlative, but here we are going to write one of them. All right, so let us see this with the help of examples. All right, so we have Mahesh is one of the smartest boys in the class. Now see, there we had said that Mahesh is the smartest boy. That is why we used no other and any other. But here what we are saying that Mahesh is one of the smartest boy in the class. Correct? Which means there are other boys also who are smart. So here we said Mahesh is one of the. Now one of the will get converted to this most other. See here our comparative form, most other. So Mahesh is smarter than most other boys in the class. There we had written any other boy. Here we are writing most other boys in the class, because we already know that there are other boys also who are smart. Correct? Then we have very few boys in the class are as smart as Mahesh. So here we are using very few. All right, there in the previous type we had used no other, right? Because that time Mahesh was the smartest, but here Mahesh is one of the smartest. So that is why we are using the word very few. So very few boys in the class are as smart as Mahesh. So this was a type 2 sentence. Type 1 was where we had said that Mahesh is the smartest of them all. Correct? And here we are saying that Mahesh is one of the smartest. Right? So that is why this is how our words will change. So most other and very few, one of, this will come together. Whereas the plus the superlative degree, and you have any other and you have no other in the type 1. All right. So these are the two types. Again, students, you remember the structure and you will be good to go with your sentences. Let us see type 3 now. Now here there will be only two sentences. All right. See this. You have comparative and you have positive. There is no superlative. It is not possible in this type. So only two specific things are compared. So there won't be a superlative degree in this. Correct? Only two. You see the example, Mahesh and John. We only have two people being compared. So there is no scope of a superlative degree. All right. So we have to change the position of the things and add not plus as or then. Let us see this. Mahesh is smarter than John. All right. So what did I say? That Mahesh is smarter than John, which means that John is not as smart as Mahesh. Correct? Because we already said that Mahesh is smarter. So John is not as smart as Mahesh. If I write here John is as smart as Mahesh, if I don't write the word not, then it becomes wrong. Correct? Because then the entire meaning changes. And whenever we are transforming the sentence, we are changing it from one form to the other, the meaning of the sentence should not change. So here we have added the word not. So John is not as smart as Mahesh. So that's all, students. In your degree of comparison, we did three types of comparison, of conversion. You can just remember the structure and you will be good to go for your sentences. Thank you so much, students. I hope you all have understood this.